Hey, everybody, Pastor Hollywood. Good to see you today. I'm overlooking New Haven, Connecticut, up here on East Rock Park. Beautiful park I found up here. And, man, it's just a beautiful place, a beautiful city, a great place for runners and things like that. And I see a lot of people hiking and that kind of thing. Who knew, man, they had mountains like North Carolina did. So, but, hey, they got a beautiful rock right here on the side of the city, and it's really cool. So, Pastor Hollywood said, check it out. If you're ever in New Haven, Connecticut, check out East Rock Park. It's right there next to the city. And you got a beautiful shot of it. God bless y'all. I'll talk to you later. Pastor Hollywood, good to see you today. Hey, I'm still here in New Haven, Connecticut, and I'm up here on East Rock, man, where the Soldiers and Sailors Monument is. And they built this for all the revolutionary soldiers that died during the war and all the different things that was going on. And so I want to give a big hats off and salute to New Haven for erecting a monument like this. We always want to remember those who have paved the way for us to do the things that we want to do. And we're so blessed in America to have places like this. And so many times people forget the people that have fallen before us to make things right in our life. So God bless you and hope you enjoy it. This is a beautiful monument. If you're ever up in New Haven, Connecticut, make sure you go to East Rock Park, man. It's a beautiful place, and you'll enjoy yourself. And it's just a serene place overlooking the ocean and the city, and it's really cool. Pastor Hollywood gives it a thumbs up. God bless you. I'll talk to you later.